I started really preparing my portfolio in around November, December of my grade 12 year. If I had to give a helpful tip to new students applying, I would say that try to show a range of what you can do. I did my best to pick a variety of different work. So I had some life drawing in there showing my groundwork skills, and then I had some jewelry, ceramics, different illustrations that I did, a little bit of typography work and graphic design. In order to photograph the work in my portfolio, I used my phone camera for soft outdoor lighting is great, making sure you're not casting a shadow on your work, but it's also a strong enough light that it's lit well and you're showing off your colors in your piece. I took art class all throughout high school, so I had a decent number of pieces to work with. There was some editing on my part in terms of choosing which pieces would fit best and which were my best work. In terms of choosing which pieces to put in my portfolio, I went to open house events so I could hear from the school in person in terms of what they wanted. You can also find this information on the website. I probably had around 30 pieces of art, 25-30, that I thought were good enough to be portfolio worthy. And from there, I narrowed it down to 15-20 pieces. The uploading process in Slideroom is fairly straightforward. It's gonna ask for both photos of your artwork and write-ups to go next to them.